And you know the other series we've been doing, Last Phone Standing, slowly but surely we are moving on to our nominees for each category. Today we're going to cover best phones released in 2019 under 20,000 rupees.
The list of the best phones this year continues, and today we are talking about the best phones under 20,000 rupees. This is a category where the distinction between premium and affordable phones is very blurry. All the phones here bring stellar specs and yet manage to undercut each other with their price. So let's get started with this list. Realme has only been moving from strength to strength, and the Realme XT made a bold move this year with a price tag of 15,999 rupees and by bringing a 64 megapixel primary lens to this segment. It has a notch and it doesn't have a full view display like the Realme X. It packs in a 4000 mAh battery and a Snapdragon 712 processor. Oppo K3 has a large 6.5-inch AMOLED display with an in-display fingerprint scanner. The phone focuses on optics and brings a dual camera setup with a 16-megapixel primary lens. It is powered by the Snapdragon 710 chipset. The base variant comes with 6GB RAM and is priced at 16,990 rupees currently. Xiaomi's Redmi K20 just about makes it to this category with a recent price cut that makes its price 19,999 rupees. This is a phone that rides high on aesthetics, comes with mid-range specs like the Snapdragon 730 processor, and has a pop-up front camera. There's a triple rear camera with a 48-megapixel lens. Vivo launched many phones this year at different price points, and the Z1 X belongs to the sub-20K category with a starting price of 16,990 rupees. This phone too sticks with the Snapdragon 712 chipset and has a 4,500 mAh battery. The triple camera is led by a 48-megapixel one, and there's a 32-megapixel front camera on board too. Motorola One Vision stands out from the rest of the Moto family with the punch hole camera and the display, and its unique 21:9 aspect ratio. It is a phone meant for watching content, and it has a 6.3-inch screen. There's a 48-megapixel camera on this phone too, and it has a dedicated night vision mode. The Moto One Vision also comes with turbo power charge, which can juice up the entire phone in 2 hours. This phone starts at 17,999 rupees currently. The Samsung Galaxy A50 got an upgrade with the A50s. It comes with a new design and a punchy 6.4-inch Full HD Plus Super AMOLED display. It comes with the Exynos 9611 processor and a 48-megapixel primary shooter. It also packs in a 4000 mAh battery and bears a price tag of 19,999 rupees. All these phones come pretty neck-to-neck with their specifications, but how they fare with their performance, camera and design differs. And so we will do the hard job of picking only one winner in our year-end special episode from this category. Stay tuned for it!